is Joya's Garden, and welcome to the greenhouse. I'm up here in Santa Ynez, where we took the pictures for our houseplant book, Keep Your Houseplants Alive, so you will hear fans. These greenhouses have to be ventilated, so there's nothing we can do about that. But I'm lounging with my friends, the Chef Lara, Actinophyllus amates, commonly called amates, and I'm going to tell you all about them right now. Check out these big glossy leaves on this plant. Actually, once they get cleaned up, they have a really nice shine to them, and it is nice to clean the leaves every now and then. Plants love to breathe. They don't have have a lot of dust and dirt on them. This is one plant that likes medium to high light. As much light as you can give it, it will be the happiest. And it gets quite tall, quite large, quite wide too, so make sure you have the room for it as it grows, and you want to keep it evenly moist. Water it about once every every 1 to 2 weeks, and it'll be happy with that. I've seen it with mealybug and spider mite. It probably has gotten scale too at some point, but we didn't use this plant all that much when I was an interior scaper because there weren't a lot of spaces that had enough oomph for it. These are small ones, but it's commonly sold 7 or 8 feet, and it has a spread of about that much too. But it might be well suited for your home where you want a nice tropical look in here, and it will lean toward that light because it wants the light, so you might want to give it a little turn every once in a while, and it will be very happy with that. As usual, there is a blog post telling you more about this plant down below, and that link is right there. And if you want to know even more about this plant and other plants, you can buy our book, Keep Your Houseplants Alive. The link will be down below for that. Also, be sure to visit us at joyousgarden.com. And next week, we'll have a brand new video waiting for you. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.